definitely, though, my best buy of the day is this vintage Honda. Yes, I said Honda. This is a Scoot and Go. This isn't gas-powered. I'm sorry, Kick and Go. This isn't gas-powered, anything like that. It's just, you know, a regular old plain push scooter. But there's not that many of them out there. It's definitely a collector's item. I paid $25 for it, and the same one is selling for around $100.